How does the 30,000-pound GBU-57 Bunker Buster punch through 60 meters of concrete? Let's take a closer look at this massive, earth-penetrating bomb, dropped from 30 kilometers up by a B-2 stealth bomber. It accelerates under gravity and aerodynamic shaping to reach supersonic speed. The moment it hits, the impact energy is like lightning striking steel, pure kinetic force. Its warhead is made of a nickel-chromium steel alloy, tougher and more heat-resistant than standard steel, allowing it to survive the violent impact intact. Its streamlined body and adjustable tail fins, similar to J-DAM's, ensure the bomb strikes at the optimal angle for penetration. GPS and inertial guidance systems give it pinpoint accuracy within 1.2 meters. But why doesn't it explode on contact? A delayed fuse triggers the warhead about 0.3 seconds after impact. Some versions even use a multi-stage fuse. The first charge opens a path, and the second pushes deeper before the main warhead detonates. Even if it doesn't fully penetrate, the blast, 10 times more powerful than any other U.S. conventional bomb, can destroy everything within 600 meters.